Okay, today is October the 17th. I am done a safety committee update meeting on winter, preparing for the winter. And we talked about various things, as in our homes, preparing our homes for winter, checking our furnaces for leaks and that, make sure everything's running properly. Also, our cars be properly equipped, be able to have various things for emergencies, and also having our cell phones and a battery-operated radio, and also the clothes, be that, and be careful on snow and ice.